think about zones, like speed zones, or the friend zone, or even the twilight zone. But what about splash zones? Not the one at your local amusement park. It's the one at your hospital or other local healthcare facility. Meet Tom. Tom is conscientious. He always performs hand hygiene before and after caring for patients. But like a lot of healthcare professionals, Tom is in the splash zone. The splash zone is the 3-foot area surrounding a sink. In this area, there is a higher risk of coming into contact with infectious agents that can spread disease. Water may seem perfectly safe, but it's a potential reservoir for many pathogens and has been linked to infectious outbreaks. When we wash our hands or clean objects, small water droplets carrying bacteria, viruses, or other germs can splash on nearby surfaces, countertops, clothing, and medical equipment. From there, the bacteria can easily be transmitted to patients, medical workers, and just about anyone. Pathogens can spread not only during washing activities, but also can grow in the pee traps of sinks and travel up the pipe to the outlet of the sink. Liquids commonly poured into hospital sinks help the bacteria grow. And bacteria can travel with a speed of up to 1 inch per day. Surprisingly, even running water with no nutrients is enough for the bacteria to grow and travel. Pathogens can also make their way from one sink to another via the plumbing system that connects them. Once germs make their way to a sink, they can then splash or splatter back out and onto nearby surfaces. Here's an example. One of the leading causes of healthcare-associated infections is a waterborne bacteria called Pseudomonas aeruginosa. It can cause infections in various parts of the body with high morbidity and mortality rates due to its strong antibiotic-resistant properties. People with weakened immune systems, already sick, or undergoing surgery are particularly susceptible. So now that you know that the splash zone is a dangerous space for microbial growth and contamination, it's important to be aware of it and take appropriate measures. Clean and disinfect splash zone areas and sinks regularly. Avoid placing patient care items on counters next to sinks. Use the sink carefully and avoid splashing water unnecessarily while cleaning. Do not prepare medications within 3 feet of a sink unless a splash guard is installed. Practice good hand and personal hygiene. Wear personal protective equipment when necessary. And never discard patient waste down sinks. That's it. Remember, the splash zone is a germy place. Be mindful. Your safety and the safety of your patients is in your hands.